英文咧同中文一樣嚇，即係好多字咧差唔多，或者係發音好似，又或者係寫起嚟係好似嘅，咁啊搞亂曬。譬如固步自封咁嚇，個固字你係鞏固嗰個固啊嚇，即係個古字入面啊，即係個四方格入面個固啊，亦或係故事個固咧，即是話係as the last ones 係啊已固嚇，同上一步一樣。咁啊，應該咧一般我嘅老師就會話係故事嗰個故，即係同以前係同一套咁。但係有人亦都話係鞏固個故都得嘅，係即係故都喺度唔喐嘅咁啊。啲語文呢啲咧就即係隨時代變遷冇得拗噶啦。問題係即係視乎你邊個講嘢啦。咁但係而家係寫錯，你話我錯咁係咪犯法咧？咁係嘛？咁但係英文咧有啲字真係好似嘅。但是就意思是完全不一樣，要很小心，錯了呢就小心麻煩了。譬如 Pumpkin 和 Pumpkin， Pumpkin 大家都知道的是南瓜、我們 Halloween 就來了，又 Halloween 的南瓜就是 Pumpkin、Pumpkin， 但是 Pumpkin 呢就另一回事了，通常就說人家鄉下佬He's such a Pumpkin， He's a countryBumpkin 嚇、係即係嚇唔識嘢啊咁，係原一個係 B 一個係 P， 所以一定要小心。而呢兩個字又係大學生都錯㗎嚇、一時間即係唔用腦咧，唔經大腦寫低啲嘢咧，大件事啦。To prosecute somebody 就係檢控佢嚇啊、，he got prosecuted on charges of theft， 佢咧就被檢控咧係個罪名咧係偷嘢偷竊，他以偷竊罪名被檢控，咁上下意思。但係 persecute 就大件事啦 ，persecute 係迫害。He was politically persecuted. He was being politically persecuted. 政治迫害爭好遠啊，兩個解釋嚇，所以真係要又唔係好遠嘅，其實都愣住噶咯。佢要迫害你，通常 to persecute you， they would probably prosecute you first， 係咪先？咁但係你話好難記喎，咁樣即係咁似係嘛？我嘅嗰個記法咧，細個嘅時候咧就係、是、persecute 迫害 ，per 迫嚇、啊、啪啪啪，記住迫害 persecute 係冇 r 音嘅 ，persecute 迫害。呢兩個字又係啦 ，dingy， 咦，真係好即係好簡陋啊，孤寒啊，都唔係孤寒 ，stingy 嚇、啊，就種 dingy 就譬如個有間 hotel 咧，好 seedy 嚇、啊，即係好簡陋，好嚇，唔得人中意噶啦，即係好好垃圾啦嚇，it is complete rubbish， dingy。dinghy 咧就係一種小艇嚟嘅啫，人哋揚帆出海啊，玩嗰啲即係航海嘅船嘅知識咧，揸船啊咁樣咧嚇，就 dinghy 就係一款船仔嚟嘅啫。呢兩個字又係一個唔覺意咧就會錯噶啦。呢、這個就係 access 嚇、啊，呢、這個就係 access。access 係獲取嘅途徑嚇、啊。I have access。To that information， 我有渠道可以即係攞到獲取呢樣嘢嘅。There's no public access to that palace 啊，嗰個王宮咧係冇公眾嘅渠道嘅，公眾入唔到去嘅。No public access。The access 呢個字咧可以正規地講，真係一個通道嚟嘅。It's an access to the back of the building， 即係有冇去到後門嘅。It's an access 嚇、啊，直情出去嘅。但係亦都可以好抽象地嚇、啊。Are you threatening my access to information？ 你而家係咪恐嚇緊我攞取資料嘅途徑嘅呢？嚇、啊，嗰、那個就係比較抽象嘅講法，所以實物同抽象都有嘅。Assess 咧就純粹係審計一啲嘢，有個 assessment 你嘅呢個學年嘅表現好唔好咧？除咗有冇做班長，有冇做風紀 prefect 嚇？呢個係 head boy 咁啊，我哋 assess 你嘅 performance。Let us assess this boys' performance, academic performance, performance at school 是審計審議下，看看有什麼好處，有什麼壞處，有什麼中間的嘢。這件事我們計一計數，是輕啊，是重啊，是前啊，抑或是後 ？Assess 發音都有點不同嚇 ，access assess dingy dingy prosecute persecute 迫害嚇 ，bumpkin pumpkin， 拜拜。